In 1979, Mary and I bought our first RV. It was an Apache pop-up camper. We took several excursions in it, but a trip to Ohio and Indiana was by far the longest trip we took. We convinced KT to go along with a promise to take him to see his sisters. Daisy was a pushover. Melissa, Mary, and I drove up to Alabama to pick up Daisy and KT. Yes, there were five of us in that pop-up. Our first stop was in Birmingham to see the Black Bells. We made a few stops along the way to Indiana, setting up our entire camping facility, including a tent shelter for a dining room. On our way to visit relatives, we stopped in Owensville, Indiana, where my parents ran a five and dime store known as Miller's. My first home was an apartment over the store building. They later moved the store to this location. We needed a new home. We then visited the house my parents built. This was the first house I ever lived in. We found the house in Princeton, Indiana, that my mother grew up in. We visited the Miller School and the Miller Graveyard in Pike County, Indiana. We spent time with my Uncle Heber and Aunt Thelma and their family. We visited my grandmother and grandfather's house, the house my father grew up in. We then moved on to Canton, Ohio to visit George and Pearline Essex. While in Canton, we visited Amish country. we made several more stops along the way home. A severe heat wave, along with some individuals' desire to get home, cut our excursion short. We did see some of the Smokies on the way home. We ended up on Parsons Branch Road in our rush to get home.